Tonight is about each other. Tonight is about relentless football. And any damn body touch the football can't get knocked out tonight. Let's do what we do best on three. One, two, three.
I'm going to lose. Yeah? I'm not going to any to lose. That's just a fact. I never scrap up my helmet to go lose. Yeah? And honestly, it's a vision, man. It's a vision. And that's the thing. Get everybody seeing that same vision. And if you do, it's rough. That's rough beating men who see something. That's rough beating men who see. My hunger never stops. And it won't stop until I leave this game.
Outcome is already determined, so we gotta lean on our greatest legacy today, not tomorrow, today, right now, and then a different color uniform. Today is personal because it's on us. And if they think they can run the damn ball, they fooling their damn self. They ain't ready for this.
See, when I walk out of there, everything that's went into my quiet time, I leave that behind me. Now, I'm the ultimate warrior. Somebody's told me they're gonna hit me some way, form, or fashion in my mind. That's personal. That's personal. So right then, a certain mentality clicks in instantly that I'm in war. I said, wow, you can smile and still go through that. And they're talking about a game. There's nothing I won't give up. There's no play I'll take a break on. If a man can fight for life, and I can go out and fight for a game. These are the things that take you full circle in life. And for me, that's where I'm at right now.